Hello and welcome to Maurice JTV. Now, I thought I'd finish the night off with a bit of Tech Nine. It's been a busy day. Obviously, I've been at work all day, come home, you know, had to do what I got to do around the house and record three videos. And to be honest, the recordings obviously don't take that long, but the editing is crazy. Obviously, you know, the clipping it, editing it, adding in all the little bits and pieces. That's the brunt of the work. It can take over an hour, sometimes nearly 2 hours, and then the uploading and yeah. So I'm pretty tired, but it's all right because we're doing a Tech Nine track here. So everybody knows who Tech Nine is. He's one of my favourite rappers. I've actually seen him live in London back in 2012, and that was an awesome experience. And yeah, we're gonna get into this track here. This is U Line, I believe it's from Nina, the album Nina. Fire album. Tracks like I Call Crazy, and the track Nina itself is awesome. Is that all the tracks on there are really good. I love Tech Nine's albums. Strange Music in general are just an awesome label. So we're going to take a look at this one here. It's called U Line, obviously, with Tech Nine. It's going to be interesting. The video is going to be interesting, all of it. You know, he's got the creativity from Tech Nine is just crazy. So let's have a look at this.
Why'd you do it, Tech?
Tech, why'd you do it?
Get out of here with a camera!
Tech, why'd you kill them?
Why'd you do it?
Any statements?
Good morning, everyone. The prosecution may begin.
I'd like to call Sheriff William A. Ricci to the stand.
I've noticed recently a lot of Tech Nine's music videos are like movies. You notice that, like movies. I believe I Call Crazy, and the other track, what was it? Like I Ain't. That was like a movie as well.
Mr. Ricci, is the man who murdered Officer Robert Johnson and Officer Pamela Gentry in this room?
Yes, sir.
Will you point him out? Is he also the man who murdered two inmates at EV Detainment Center?
Yes, sir, he is. And let's not forget the murder of Special Agent Andrew Flanagan as well.
We most certainly will not forget that. And neither will we turn a blind eye to the fact that this so-called rapper is nothing but a cold-blooded killer.
Exposing your chilled spine, ill rhymes, but all the killer niggas in real time.
Already know you lie when you ain't got it gon' show. You lie, cap about a lot of dough. You tie, that ain't so. You lie, let it go. Already know you lie when you ain't got it gon' show. You lie, cap about a lot of dough. You tie, that ain't so. You lie, let it go.
Look at you now. Someone about that they don't even know that it's evil. But I have wills when they see you. Have meal that ain't legal.
me and Nina drip with no jewelry on.
Already know you lied when you ain't got it gon' show. You lied. Cap out a lot of dough. You died. That ain't so. You lied. Let it go. You lied. Let it go. Already know you lied when you ain't got it gon' show. You lied. Cap out a lot of dough. You died. That ain't so. You lied. Let it go. You lied. Let it go.
So many broken promises and never really knew what honest is when I bomb and get this low level reconnaissance. Nothing left but a padlock, cash box. When a nigga brag lots, ass shot, he the funny mini mascot. That mosh talking about they got a bag drop, I have not.
They tell you fake it to make it. To chase it is basic. Yeah. So you take it and rape it, you wake in the matrix. With that hippie, stay.
See, Tech N9ne's flow, he chops it. He's the best at chopping. No matter what anybody says, I mean, he's. People can argue who their best rapper is, who their favourite rapper is, and who's the most lyrical. People can argue all day, but when it comes to chopping it up, he's so precise. And this guy takes his music so seriously. And just listening to the way he breaks down each word is unmatched.
Did you play sick and niggas to break it? So not a soldier, who let you come walk in the culture? You cycle but talking to Oprah, cause you niggas are softer than Boba.
Nigeria day upon these delirious race of dummies. A serious way to come see Suspiria de profundis.
Energy put in the universe, gonna double back and get active. So the fact is, if you Baptist, don't be gang gang in your rap shit.
Already know you lied, when you ain't got it gon' show. You lied, cap out a lot of dough. You died, that ain't so. You lied, let it go.
Thank you. Mr. Prosecutor, do you have any more questions at this time?
No further questions, Your Honor.
Good. Court is adjourned until 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, and maybe by then we'll have a bit more order in this place.
Tech N9ne, great track. And the thing is, it's hard to. This weren't really a reaction. This is just
strange music.
Sorry about that. This is just me.
The greatest superhero.
Just doing a bit of Tech N9ne because I'm a big Tech N9ne fan. I've heard this track before. I know he's not long dropped the video, so I thought let's get this one out of the way. Let's get this one out there. Obviously, so show some love on the track. If there's any other Tech N9ne tracks, old or new, that you want to see reacted to, leave in the comment below and I'll react to them. But yeah, I mean, Tech N9ne is it never fails to create great content and entertaining videos. And even when I went and see him live on the stage, you know, he had the face paint and. They did the Worldwide Choppers, and yeah, it was the energy is crazy. And Chris Calico as well. Chris Calico, he don't look like the guy who's got a lot of energy, but the man is an absolute acrobat on the stage. He's just jumping, one minute is here, one minute is there. It's fantastic, and they sound just as good live as they do on these videos and on their records. And I know Tech N9ne and Chris Calico, they're really active on social media, especially Instagram. They're always talking to their fans. They really put in the work. So if you're not already into Tech N9ne, go get into Tech N9ne. There's some great music. Great music. He's got lots of albums. Some of the older ones are a little bit better, but I like the newest one. And I liked Special Effects. I think it was All Sixes and Sevens. Check out all his albums, man. They're awesome, awesome, awesome. Anyway, you've been watching Morris JTV. Thank you very much for watching. If you ain't already, go and check out my hip hop shop on Facebook. I'll leave a link in the description below. Also, if you're an Eminem fan, go check out my Eminem shop. There's plenty of merch on there. It's on Facebook. I'll leave a link for that too. And if you are a big Eminem fan, go join my Eminem group, Eminem Rap God, which is also on Facebook. Just pop on there, type in Eminem Rap God, join that group. And there's plenty, plenty, plenty other fans that you can talk about Eminem with. So yeah, thanks for watching Maurice JTV. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll see you again soon.
Yeah, we got money, baby. I'm talking about that long money. When you see us come through.